my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll see how to make a delicious mouth-watering chicken cutlet. This is a evening snacks and this should be the kids' favorite food. Yum yum. So let's see the ingredients for making the chicken cutlet. Coriander leaf, breadcrumbs, minced chicken, 2 eggs, 2 onions. Take a pan and add some required amount of oil to make the chicken cutlet. Now add the onions and ginger garlic paste. Stir the onion and ginger garlic paste until it becomes golden brown in color. Add some required amount of salt. Now add the finely washed minced chicken into the pan. Now stir the chicken well. Now add 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder. Now add cumin powder. Add 1 tablespoon of chili powder. Add 1 tablespoon of coriander powder. Now stir the masalas well with the chicken and onion. If you want your chicken cutlet to be more spicy, add 1/2 tablespoon of chili powder. Add 1 tablespoon of pepper. Now cook the chicken for 10 minutes by closing the lid. Now you can see the consistency of the chicken after 10 minutes. Now boil 2 potatoes and smash it well. Now add the smashed potatoes into the chicken for making the cutlet. Now mix the potatoes and the chicken well. Now take the chicken mix and make it into a ball and tap it well as I am doing. We can make any kind of shape as you like. Now I have made different shapes of cutlet. Now dip the cutlet into the egg and coat the cutlet well with the breadcrumbs as the layers are coated with the breadcrumbs. See, my cutlets are ready to go into the pan. I am shallow frying. We can also deep fry the cutlets. Now add required amount of oil and turn the cutlets after few minutes. It should come in golden brown in color. If you make sure that you would not burn the cutlets. Now our delicious chicken cutlet is ready to eat. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe and share it to your friends and family.